We're making some Sam's Choice burgers from Walmart. Now we season it. Flip them and seize the other side. Close for 5 minutes. After the time is done, you want to flip these bad boys over. And we let them finish cook. Now we're going to flip them again. Oh yeah. And we let it cook. Since the burgers get hot, we're going to lower down the heat. And then we're going to give them another flippy. Woo! And bam, the burgers are done.